abrazo, but thank God I'm alive though.
Giving all the mail up. It's, you know, it's not mine. My life is more important than the mail at that point. Definitely shouldn't confront that person. Give it up and get back to your truck. Make calls to your supervisors, superiors.
Just give up what they would ask you and, you know, just do what they told you. Just be safe.
Don't let it escalate to get physical. Give it to them because your life is more important. You want to go home to your family.